Hello and welcome to Video Jug. We're going to show you how to make the cocktail Scotty Was Beamed Up. We're at H2O with Simon Adams, who will guide us through making the drink. Step 1. You'll need the following: a shot measure, a mixing glass, a bar spoon or cocktail stirrer, a strainer or a small sieve, a cocktail glass, 50 milliliters of tequila, 15 milliliters of Galliano, several ice cubes to chill the cocktail, and a lime wedge for garnish. Step 2. Prepare your cocktail. First, take the mixing glass and add several ice cubes. Then measure out 50 milliliters, or more or less a long splash, of tequila and pour it in. Next, add 15 milliliters, or a quick splash, of Galliano. Stir the ingredients together well. And then attach a strainer to the mixing glass. A small sieve would also do. Step 3. Present your cocktail. Holding the strainer firmly down, strain the drink out into a cocktail glass and serve. And there you have it. A Scotty Was Beamed Up cocktail, made the Video Jug way.